Hello YouTubers, good morning. We are going to read the BMW F12. Now we are going to we just programmed the nitrogen electronics to this copy version 3.6.1.4. Any version above that, like version 3.62, it will try to say that ISTA-P cannot program F car anymore, we have to use ISTA-D plus. So therefore we have to now downgrade ISTA-P version. Hopefully we do not update the eye level on the car first, because the eye level on this car was from 2015. So luckily the version ISTA-P 361.4 was able to program the control unit and increase the eye level up to 2017 March. And as you can see here, this one right here has the LMB, this one would be the VTG, the longitudinal transfer box that transmit four-wheel drive to the car. We program the night vision electronics, and that one's supposed to be, you know, probably be green. I'm gonna pause it. No communication possible. Transfer by control unit. We took off another control unit off another car. We're going to reshuffle it. And, but it's going to be done today. And then probably I'll come back again tomorrow to try to program the car. It is almost finished. Or maybe we can do it today. Alright, we're going to initialize this car window right here. Side view camera left. That's kind of it. Output 8 and running light. That's what it is.